memories are few, but the best burn bright. Paris, the symbol of everything we loved. We came home and sat in the sun, reminiscing about our travels. She was shy with most people, but I had everything. All the things we shared together were a secret, all private, and somehow that made everything nicer, more honest, more natural, more fun. I arranged my mind like a gallery, for clarity, you see. Sometimes I see my darker moments, the missed opportunities, the horrible experiences, the pain, like a flash, but I hide them. And sometimes I succeed. I can live in the bliss. Be stuck in the moment. Happy forever.